Time is like the asshole. You just can't force shit out. Sometimes you just gotta let it flow and let the shit happen. Hello, I'm Chris, and I just graduated from college. Now I'm heading back to the nest of my hometown, the city of Los Angeles. People call us the Boomerang Generation because we
return back to the place of origin to cohabitate with the parents after a brief period of living alone.
Hi, guys.
Oh, hello, my baby.
What is Kajan?
Okay. Shit.
Being back at home has been a bit claustrophobic and monotonous. I wake up at 7 a.m., submit to jobs on the internet for 3 hours, shower 15 minutes, submit to more jobs for another 2 hours, lunch, and I wait by the phone for another 4 hours in hopes for scoring an interview, while I submit to more jobs online. Yes, I am reaching my quarter life, and I wouldn't call it a crisis just yet. I still have 22 more job interviews to go.
Very interesting. Summer internship at the Glendale McDonald's?
Yes, sir.
Quality control of pickles. You got a problem with pickles? Put them on a hamburger. Makes the bun get soggy. I don't like pickles. Excuse me. Everything all right? You need a glass of water?
No, I'm fine, thank you. I'm just admiring your photos.
You're admiring my photos? By photos, you mean my wife and daughter?
Yeah, I didn't mean it that way.
Were you undressing my wife with your eyes?
No, I was not undressing
my wife. Let me ask you a question. What size bra does my wife wear?
I don't know that, sir.
You do know because you just took her blouse off with your fucking eyes.
You know, hand me that picture if you don't mind. Hand it to me, I said, goddammit! Before you leave, why don't you say you're sorry to my wife?
I'm not gonna do it.
I said I expect an apology.
I'm sorry.
Blow my daughter a kiss. Blow the goddamn kiss. And get the fuck out.
All right, well thank you for your time, sir.
You just wasted my time.
Yeah, I'm just gonna leave my resume right here.
Take your goddamn resume too. Get the hell out of my office.
Shit.
Are you serious? Get the fuck out of my way!
Go fuck
you!
Yourself,
you fucking fuck yourself! Oh, fucking shit.
You know what's the best thing about being in college? Is you get to start all over again. Be anything. Anyone you want to be. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
The people don't know you here. They don't know your past. It's kind of like you're a clean slate.
So, I could be like a belly dancer from Texas. And people take me seriously.
You can be whatever you want to be.